Up with you, Tiffany. So, second year in the WNBA, what's been the biggest difference between that and your rookie season?
I think I'm a little more confident, just, you know, what to expect. First year, you know, you don't really know what to expect, kind of just going out there and just playing, but the 1 year under my belt, I feel like it's helped me a lot.
Have you gotten used to the travel and, you know, kind of the grind of it, playing every 2 or 3 days?
Oh, yeah, definitely. I mean, the travel is nothing compared to the travel I had to go through in Russia, so this is great that I can actually read stuff in the airport.
That's one thing I was going to ask you, too. After this season, do you have your off-season plans? Are you going back to Russia or playing somewhere else?
I'm not. I actually signed already to play for a team in Turkey.
Oh, okay.
Kayseri, so I'll be there this fall.
What's that stretch going to be like? What's that adjustment going to be like?
As far as what?
I mean, just going to a different country, having to learn how they do things.
I'm for it. I like traveling. I like new adventures and new experiences. So it's going to be cool. And I've never been to Turkey, so just to be out there for another, you know, 7-8 months, it's going to be an adjustment, but I'm excited for it.
Being back this close to Colombia, have you talked with Dawn, any of the teammates? How many of them are coming in? Do you get any time to go visit with them?
Yeah, I've talked to Coach Daly a lot. Lisa, Ellen, they're all here. I know it's all my family and friends. You know, like I said, this is the closest I get to home and Colombia. So I'm just excited to be able to play in front of, you know, my friends and family again.
How much have you been in touch with them since the championship ended?
I talk to them on a regular basis, pretty much. I'm just really excited that they had the opportunity. I know it was meant to happen. I know it was long overdue for Coach Daly. I'm glad she finally got one.